Little dirt, but no real rust. That's probably from the urea. And it's got still got some water standing there from detail that needs to be drained. Pretty much just dirt. It's not does have a little rust there. Transmission pan or oil pan has a little seep. Doesn't look too bad. Overall, nothing that'd call major rust by no means.